Hello, I'm Lisa Gallagher, Superintendent of School District 14 in Woodstock, New Brunswick. And I have to say that inclusionary practices are very near and dear to my heart. And it has been my experience over the last 24 years in education that a critical element to successful implementation of inclusionary practices would be the development and the support given to very strong school-based resource teams. School-based resource teams, I think, are absolutely critical to inclusionary practices.